big enterprises that are using maybe some ambiguous ways of doing things more cheaply, right? That could be using things that are coming into our food system that is contributing to this epidemic. And I think we learned with the tobacco experiment that if we do, you know, we do put regulation on what people take into their bodies, that decades later we will see a benefit in terms of the economic cost to our country. Now, the question and the argument is always the civil liberties. I can eat what I want. But the thing is that down the line, when you develop diabetes and complications from that, that's a big strain on our health system. So there's a lot of factors, economic and sociological, et cetera.
But you wonder, you know, does it have legs? Will it gain support? You know, will this be
debated? You have to start somewhere. You have to start somewhere, right? You
know,
exactly. And I like the way they sort of outline it. It's not one thing. It's not that. Exactly. It's like you're going to get, you buy gummy bears, you're going to pay a higher tax. You know, that's gonna dissuade some people. It would mean, right? Thank you.
Natalie Azar, thanks for joining us.
Thanks so much for having me.
Good things to talk about.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, we want to talk about good things like the weather, too. Nick?
Yes, we do.